Hi guys, Gaz here. What day is it today? You're right, it's the 17th of August, and it can only mean one thing. It's the live reveal of Modern Warfare 3. And it all kicks off with Shadow Siege.
Intel reports a subterranean level is currently hiding an arsenal of chemical munitions big enough to take out the Middle East and Europe. Our primary objective is to keep that from happening. We're going to do that in four phases, the first of which will be to infill from the air. The target's currently defended by active SAM sites. Our planes will be taking direct fire, so expect a bumpy ride. From the offset LZs, all shadows will mobilize to your first objective, one of eight enemy missile launchers located around the perimeter of the observatory. You will take over your assigned launcher and, on my mark, initiate a focused fire attack, destroying Zaya and blasting ourselves one colossal entry point into that underground complex. Once inside, you will locate the chemicals, collect as many canisters as you can, and double time to an extract point, where you will exfil your cargo and yourselves. This will not be a walk in the park, but high risk is high reward. I'll be with you on comms. Now, are we good to get some?
Yeah.
Say we good to get some?
Yeah.
All right, let's get locked and loaded.
Thank you.
hot, hot stuff coming at you.
Observatory is destroyed. Be advised, we're picking up a radiation signature from the blast. Securing the bunker may take some time.
Sounds like Coney was expecting us. Keep it tight down there.
Bio levels are spiking. Time to start moving, Shadows.
Thank you. points. I say again, fall back to the extract points now.
Точно, командир. Химикаты под контролем. Начали.
Hey, who are you talking to?
Все чисто. Командир Макаров, враги ликвидированы.
Well, that brings us to the end of the video, and all that remains for me to say is thanks for overdosing on gas. I'll see you next time, or maybe even in-game.